introduce two favorite guests of mine, and that would be Samson and Delilah. Woo! Well, Samson, can I ask you a question now? God gave you a big job to do, okay? To help start to deliver Israel from the Philistines. God made you very strong. How did you do all this, knowing that you had all this strength from God? Well, did you help get with starting the deliverance? Did you fight battles for people who needed to fight battles for?
Yes.
Okay. Well, when you were a kid, did you show off that strength? Did you beat up them kids? Were you one of those guys who beat up on kids? Well, we hope not, but that's okay. Now, in your first marriage, okay, you killed a lion with your bare hands. That's pretty incredible. That's pretty good. That's pretty good strength. Can you show us how you did that? Wow, that is strong. That's so strong it didn't even move. But anyway, that's okay. But you did. You killed a lion with your bare hands. Now later on, we'll come back to it, but you came back to that same lion later on, just before your marriage. Remember what you got from that lion? Yeah, that was honey. You got honey from that there lion, because and that, lion, that honey was good, and you shared it with everyone. Can you explain the riddle? I didn't know you were a riddler. The first original riddler, right? So you had can you explain the riddler that you came up with? That was good too. All right. Well, this riddle happens to be the same riddle with killing this lion. Okay. So tell everyone how long you gave her family to solve this riddle. Yep, you're right. 7 days. So you had 7 days to come up with this riddle that you had. Tell us how your first wife died and how you sought revenge to the people who did this.
That's a hard question.
It is? Well, we got time. Go ahead. Explain.
It's too hard to...
All right. Well, anyway...
It hurt so much.
It hurt so much? Oh, I know. It was terrible. But and you have to work through those things. But your first wife died because you seek revenge for her death. What happened when you seek revenge for everything you did? All right, well, that's good. Here we go. Well, that didn't stop you, though. You married again. This time, Miss Delilah over here. Miss Delilah, can you tell me what your first occupation was? Wasn't such a great occupation. Anyway, first occupation was a prostitute, and that's how you met Samson. Can you tell us how the ruler of the Philistines came to you to help to get rid of Samson? Because Samson, in the eyes of the Philistines, was the enemy. Okay? So the leader came to you, and you alone, to try to kill Samson. Can you tell us why he came to you? Came to try to do that from Samson?
Because he was really strong. And...
Yeah. He was very, very strong. What he wanted is he wanted to know the secret, because Samson was chosen by God. Okay? And because Samson was chosen by God, he was given strength, very, very strong. And they wanted to know how they could detain Samson so they could kill him. Okay? And Samson, what did you tell her?
I told her that my strength came from my hair.
Well, not the first time, but yeah, the first time, you kind of did this a few times until finally you get to tell her where your strength came from. So you told them the first time that if they tied you up with strings, they could come in and take him. Okay, but that didn't work because they came in, tied you up, and you blew through the strings like it was melted butter. So Delilah wasn't very happy because you told her a lie. She was very furious. So, later on, what happened? She came to you again and asked, where does your strength come from? And what happened? Told her another lie, didn't you?
Yes.
Yeah. And she wasn't happy again. So, finally, you were getting tired. You know how women are. God enacts so much, you got to give them the truth. So, what happens? You told them where your strength came from. Where did your strength come from?
Came from my beautiful long hair.
Your beautiful long hair, your locks of hair. Okay? Because when you were a baby, God came to your mother and said that no one would ever put a razor to your head. And it's because of your hair that gave you the strength. Now, once you told Delilah where your strength came from, what happened? What'd you do, Delilah?
I cut it off.
Well, you didn't quite, but you helped. You told the ruler of the Philistines how it came about. And they came in, cut off his locks. Delilah, Delilah, Delilah. What are we going to do? So, did you know that telling Delilah, Samson, that telling her that secret was going to end up in ending your life?
No.
No?
Not at all.
Not at all?
Thought we had something there, but...
Yeah, women. Yeah. Tell us what happened when the Philistines captured you.
They tortured me and they humiliated me and... They gouged my eyes out.
Yeah, I imagine that eye gouging thing was pretty bad, didn't it?
Yeah, found some new ones though.
You found some new ones? Oh, they look pretty as they are. Different colors, but okay.
Can't find matching ones.
Oh, gotcha. Those days you couldn't. Hard to find those extra eyes.
Yeah, hard to come by those days.
Yeah, so. Tell us, in our last closing question would be, Samson, can you tell us, what was your last act of your strength before your death?
Well, I wedged my body between two pillars, and the it was like a castle. And I used the rest of my strength to knock it down and break the pillars and kill everyone inside and sacrifice myself with it.
You did. You killed everyone that was there. Everyone came to mock you and watch you. So you did. That was your last act. Well, ladies and gentlemen, can you give a round of applause for our Samson and Delilah?